the virus. We need to stop the virus from getting out.
I know. The control system must be in the lab.
Chris!
I think this is the lab's control system.
Does it work?
We need a passcode to activate the neutralizing agent.
Okay, I'll sweep the lab, see what I can find.
Good. Need some time to figure out these controls. Code on the door. Opening it now. Be careful in there.
Will do. You can count on it.
I told you to be careful. Who knows what kind of BOWs we're up against.
Chris, you're not gonna believe what I just learned. Morgan Lansdale of the FBC was behind the attacks on Terragrigia.
So that's what Raymond was talking about.
Seems like it. All I have is circumstantial evidence. Nothing to nail him for it yet.
Downloading data. Please wait. Download complete.
Yeah, for now.
Jill.
I got the passcode.
Good work. Let's neutralize that virus.
Authorization confirmed. Initiating virus neutralization program.
Well done, BSAA. Your activities have been eye-opening.
Morgan Lansdale.
I knew O'Brien and his dog Raven were sniffing around my business. I didn't account for your involvement, however. That was my only mistake.
So it was you. You attacked Terragrigia.
Jill, look out.
Looks like my mistakes are out. You are so close. We deserve that. I hope you don't mind.
Virus neutralization complete.
I should have expected as much from the duo who brought down the umbrella. However, your days of playing cops and robbers are over.
I do hope you understand the gravity of my making a personal appearance. I have a great weakness. I am fearful of things. Even little things, and must clean up every last imperfection. The BSAA, my dear Director O'Brien, your whole organization, you cause nothing but trouble. Surely you didn't expect me to just let you snoop around unbridled. Don't kid yourselves. Have a look. Your destiny is in my hands.
What the?
The Queen Zenobia.
Thank you.